I think that what's broken about the current way people become accountants are, you know, they believe that they need to have experience. They need to have the CPA license. They need to be an EA. They need to go to college for years before they can actually be an accountant. They think that, you know, they're not qualified or they're not good enough and they need this certificate and that certificate and they need to get this more experience before they can actually be successful in this industry. And I think that, you know, that's a real shame because most people have the opportunity to, you know, start their own firm immediately and go out there, start getting clients, start helping people, start implementing, you know, some of the tools and techniques and tactics that, you know, they may have learned immediately. And I think that there's been such a barrier on what you can and cannot do, and nobody has been real clear about that, where, you know, you can actually, you know, if you wanted to become an accountant tomorrow, guess what, you can. You could become that accountant. You can become a bookkeeper. You can become a CFO advisor. You can, you know, you could do whatever you want to do. And again, it goes back to having an end goal in mind. Where, what do I want to become? Who do I want to change into? And then how can I? What can I do to be able to get there the quickest and the fastest? And that's really what we've done in the AccountingTax.com educational programs. Is we've taken you from the idea that, oh, I can't do this. It's too overwhelming. To no. Here are the tools, here are the tactics, here are the techniques, here's the strategies, here's the mindset help to be able to be successful as your own firm owner without having all those other certificates behind you. And instead, what you're doing is you're going out to the small business world and you're providing value, and your value is then paid back to you in high fees because it's useful instead of just being sort of what does Andrew usually call it? He calls it like a parakeet paid to peck the keyboards. Instead, you're actually being a high value advisor, and from there you can really, really change some lives and really help some people. So I think that that's such an opportunity there for accountants that people I've never been given the permission to succeed that way, and that's what we're really trying to do here at AccountingTax.com. is we're giving you the permission to be successful in this field without X, Y, and Z, right? Without those certificates, without that knowledge, without that background, without that experience. We're saying you could do it, and we'll show you how.